gives you an example where I want to shoot the light. The light's coming in, it's hitting me, this flower that's being made right there, these buns. And his hands are there, I'm actually trying to capture that. I might do a little bit of underexposure to try to get those shadows really deep. And again, I really love his hands at work. Great job.